اللهم صل وسلم وبارك وانعم معظم مكرم على سيدنا وحبيبنا وطبيبنا وشفيعنا وقائدنا وقرة عيننا سيدنا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. الحمد لله الحمد لله الحمد لله. In today's recitation, جزا الله خير سيدي قاري عمر قاري طيب. They mentioned سورة الأنبياء. There's two prophets I want to mention about them. سيدنا إبراهيم, when he planned to destroy all the idols, and they were confused who did it. And one of them they said, we heard a fatah. If you listen to this fatah, that means he is a youth. He's a young man. He wasn't old. That he was mentioned your idols in a bad way. So they brought him. And afterward, then they said, you want to give victory to your idols? You have to burn him. And you have to make it big. They made a huge fire that they threw Sayyidina Ibrahim from distance. And being narrated that when he was thrown, Sayyidina Jibreel came to him. He said, do you need anything? He said, no, nothing. He said, not from me, from Allah. He said, his knowledge of me is enough. That's the amazing tawakkul that Allah put in the heart of Sayyidina Ibrahim. Then Allah ordered the nar, ya nar kuni bardan wa salaman. Be the fire, be cold. And not only cold, salam, because he's thrown from distance, he will be broken. So the fire actually received him with pillows, whatever it is, to receive him. And it wasn't a cold that he would be like freezing. And they said that the best, Sayyidina Ibrahim said that the best time ever he had is the time in the fire when he had the salam from Allah. That's the first one. The second one is when Allah said, when Allah said, وَمَا أَرْسَلْنَاكَ إِلَّا رَحْمَةً لِلْعَالَمِينَ, describing whom? Sayyidina Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم. What's the alameen? The alameen is anything except Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So when we say, there's a hadith said, when you say, يَا رَبِّ اغْفِرْ لِلْمُؤْمِنِينَ وَالْمُؤْمِنَاتِ, that Allah will give you reward for every believer, man and woman. But now we're saying, as when we say, Allahumma salli ala Sayyidina Muhammad, we're increasing the rahmah for Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. That means we will get a reward for all the alameen. Everything created will get reward, not only the believer, men and women. And the other one is in Surah Al-Hajj, inshallah, just recite the first verse, you'll get frightened, you want to cry. And Allah didn't leave us on this. The last verse of Surah Al-Hajj, you read it, you will have a joy. You will be really happy because of the special status that Allah gave us. Read both of them and get the meaning, inshallah. Today is the Ghazwat Badr, the Battle of Badr. And it's been narrated in Sahih Bukhari that Sayyidina Jibreel came to Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, told him, what do you consider people of Badr amongst you, amongst all the Sahaba? Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, they are the best of all the Sahaba. And he said, they are the same from the angels. So the best of the angels is the one who fought with Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So today, inshallah, after we will be reading, reciting the names of the Sahaba that were with Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in Ghazwat Badr. Anybody would like to join us? Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Muhammad wa alayhi wa sallam.